No dark rings. I hope everything works right. Oh, shit. Of course, the rat will be us on the other one. Oh, jeez. Alright, so OBS is on. Go to the game. Can I hear? Yes, I can. I can hear stuff. Alright. Hey, Turtle, how you doing? Alright. Oh, jeez. Night time of the third of the second day. So, how's everybody doing tonight? Oh, I hate this. I hate the way that them tricks. There goes Dawn of the Final Day. You have your resolution back now? I don't know if there's anything. Die, bird. I don't know if there's anything important down here. Probably not. Oh, it's water. Oh, that's good. Oh, shit. Ah, yes, the fairy. I forgot. I still have to get one or two fairies. Yes. Nice, nice, nice. Yeah, that shrinking is just really terrible. What's that guy doing right now? Why do you force my camera angles? Wear this for a while. Okay. Oh. Oh no! God damn it! That's not what I wanted. mía. Alright. Oh man. Oh, this is gonna take me all the way back, because I hate you, game. With a passion. Please just take me to the beginning, to the front, to the entrance. Why would you ever be nice to me, game? Time. Why am I sitting in a place like this? Being an asshole. Alright, Hey, Josh, how's it going? I'm enjoying it quite a bit. A couple of things are mildly annoying, but, I mean, like that. but it's not specific to the game, it's just how some things are. Ah! I give up. Somehow I could do this almost all the way while the wind was blowing. I can't do it now. Trying to grab two more fairies in here, and then I'll be done with this area. And I've only got 24 hours, let me just do it before I have to reset. Oh, get away from me. I actually have to be the ground to do that. There were some things on the map that I missed. Maybe that's what those are. Yeah, there's that one there, at least. Second floor. Alright. That'll help. Dance. There's nothing in this place. You sound so sad. Too bad, so sad. Aye. So I need to get up. Of course. I don't know if the mask will actually show you whether or not somebody's like hidden in a jar, because it doesn't seem to do that with the when they're hidden inside a chest. Or maybe I just missed it. Weird how they're like stuck inside the glass. Then you get too close and they just yeet right out of it. I no understand. Alright. Can I break these? Pretty sure I broke these ones. Third floor, though. Crap. Oh, I see. Okay. I keep getting turned around in the directions. I need a compass. Oops. Dun, dun, dun. Oh, I hate you. Oh, man. Didn't think I was gonna make it. Alright, so this one... Yes, this is the one. Oh, it's up there. I forgot. Alright. Yeah, he does, yeah. Really? Oh, I see. Ah, there we go. Mm-hmm. Hey, Suburb! How's it going? Thank you for the resub. Oh, crap. This is gonna be fun, isn't it? Fun TM. One button. Oh man. Look at that. There we go. One more. Nice. So those are the easy ones. Now comes the hard one. Alright, Oh, I hate you, game. There we go. Yeet! Ooh. I lost my kitty right off the edge there. Left it on, huh? Okay. Alright, let's see. So I'm looking. Go there. Alright. Keep clean, feeling fresh. Nice. I have not had my teeth cleaned in a while. And I suspect it's gonna be a very, very long time before I get to go to the dentist. But that's okay. 13 years, yeah. Alright. Oh, man. Oops. That hurts. You bastard. Alright, that looks suspicious. I thought I looked at that already. Is there something in there? To sleep. No. Alright, no. And these guys just had... they had fairies in them. For each one I killed. I remember that. Alright, since I have to go down anyways, I might as well see if I can't. Oh, I hate you. There we go. Think I can do this? Sweet. Nope. No! Just keep blowing. Hey, Zed! Thank you for the sub! Nice. The day of all the subs. Alright, what am I doing? Oh yeah. Oh, this is not the one, huh? I'm gonna do the other one first. And... oh, that sucks. That really sucks. It's even worse when it's like a... like just the last of a long line of crap. Alright, I don't... can't remember if I had this thing on here. Alright, makes no sound, so... please let me find this one before I have to go and restart the thing. I wonder, do I have to do the song of slowness? Every time? Because if it is, then half my day is completely screwed here. Ah, no. Return the float. No, I do not want that. Alright, good. Oh, no, Captain. Oh, wait. Okay, I did that. I punched the thing? Yes, I did. Alright. I'm doing this one again, didn't I? Alright. Make sure that these are destroyed. And now I just need to get to the top. Easy, I think. But what about these things? I don't think I squashed these things. Doesn't matter. How's it going? Jeez, everybody's subscribing now. You know, a hype train here soon. Nice, I did it. Alright. How are you doing tonight, Christine? I'm roasting right now. Ah, it's too hot. Alright. I don't want to, So yeah, that this mask is completely worthless, isn't it? For anything except getting the fairies to come to you. Of course it is. Nope. There we go. Hiya! I just did, yeah. The first one I found easy, it was in a treasure chest, and I could see it on the map. Yeah, this is a good one. It's hard. It's, you gotta keep a lot of stuff, like, in track, keep track of it in your mind. Or, I guess, write it down. Oh, wise young one, I am the great fairy of wisdom. Thank you for returning my broken and shattered body to them. As thanks, I shall enhance your magic power. Damn, Skippy. I guess somebody figured out that it looks like they peed on you, so they cut that out of this game. That's fine. You now have twice the magic power. Come see me whenever you overcome my weakness. Yeah, really? I didn't see it. I could have swore I heard, like a specific sound when I did it that one time. And that's what I've been... what I've been queuing on. Trying to find. Thank you for letting me know, though. Now I'll know to look, rather than listen. Time travel thing kinda scared you. Yeah. Time travel is some weird ass shit. I was, Nope. Why you do this to me, game? Alright, that's it. Fuck you, game. What's wrong here? Alright, where am I going? Back to the mountain village for now. I don't know if I said this last time, but isn't it just a little weird that the mountain village is literally nothing but this... the smithery place? This is the entire village? And if not, then why would you put the thing here? Alright, this one, there we go, and this one. Damn, wrong one. Oh, got that. Important in these areas. In the Garon area specifically. Oh, and I got the Garon. Oh shit, I don't know if I can do that. Ooh. I don't have the time for that. But I did blow up the thing. I don't know if I need to go back to him. I should go back to him, right? This was a big mistake, leaving this game right here at this point, over the weekend. It's like, oh, shit. Forgetting everything. Alright, looks like you managed to succeed. Knowing your skills, I feel fine letting you handle powder kegs on your own. It was bad of me to put you through such a dangerous test. Don't want to take you to take this as my apology. Damn, Skippy. Perhaps you light it and perhaps you the place. Be careful, its sheer size. Power and size are immense. Powder cakes are very volatile, so you can carry only one at a time. When you shoot them with an arrow, they'll explode as soon as they're hit, so be careful. Nice. The thing I'm worried about, though, is I'm going to reset here in a second. And is that going to be there? Alright, what's going on here? Where'd everybody go? Dermody and the Golden Ogre is waiting impatiently for you. Fine. Oh, Dermody, I've been waiting impatiently for you. I'm sure to say what's on your mind. I've been waiting for your arrival ever since I heard the news. I heard that you, the one whom I thought wants to be dead, and wants not to be dead, had sealed out the blizzard that was blowing in from Snowhead. Thanks to you, spring has come to Goron Village. Everyone is pleased. The greatest Goron hero of all, that's Dermody! The immortal Goron who is not dead even if he has died. That's Dermody! The star whom we wish upon, that's Dermody! Dermody, greatest of Gorons! Greatest of Gorons! Dermody is the greatest in the world! Greatest in the world! My son got better immediately. He went to see the Goron races that celebrate spring. This time I, the protector of this tribe for so many years, choose to yield the seat of tribal patriarch to a younger one. The Goron who makes calm decisions, yet boasts courageous determination, and can take care of all, shall be the patriarch. The chosen one, Dermody, is you. There could be no other. What do you think? It's you. Everyone would happily accept that you as a patriarch. What? You need that answer so quickly. Go look at the Golan Race. Think it over slowly. I'm waiting a thoughtful response. This feels like a trap. I don't have the time for all this. I guess I'll see if I can do the Goron Race thing. Don't want me? Welcome. These things are a little cheaper, I think. I like that. He doesn't have time for nobody, not even their mommy. Everyone's restless because they can't wait to enter. You're gonna enter, aren't you? You're gonna enter. Yes, fine. You have to! How about show everyone how Darmy races? If your magic power runs low, charge it up with the green jars on the course. I needed to hit that. Did that blow him up? That looked like I blew him. Shit. Oh, you bastard. Second place? Third? You're just a little stuck because we've been here so long. You're not going to be like this. Remember how good you really are, and then do it again. Fine. I hate when they do that. Oh, damn it! Alright, let's try again. Suck it! Ah! Oh, bullshit. Oh, you bastards. Alright. Actually, I think it's a little bit faster if I don't hit the ground things. Oh, you bastards. Fuckers. Oh, motherfucker. Oh, what the hell? What the hell was that bullshit? Cheating motherfuckers. Try, I guess, one more time. 3 hours later. One more time! Eat my dust! My ocarina to cheat? That is the question. Somebody blew up. Somebody blew up again? Oh, get away from me. Oh, you bastard. Oh, I hate you all. Lost on this one, didn't I? Yes, just one more try. Damn. Alright. Come on. I really can't go too much longer though, can I? I hope that hurt. No. Fucking don't. Oh, fuck off. Oops, wrong way. Well, I guess I might as well... Apparently? No, it's not. There we go. Right day down. Right day down. Ah, yeah. Oh, crap. Fuck. I lost all my money, too. I guess it's not that big of a deal. It's not like I'm... Yeah, my money! Give me back my money! South clock now. Through the West Gates. Well, at least she tells me what I need to do. Oh, I need to do this again, right? Down... Wait, no. Down, A, right, down. Right. So I think they switched that. There we go. Gotta remember, every time I Every time I do that, it's gotta be... what do I do? Alright, so I don't have the Color King. But I think I can buy one. From this guy over here. I always ruin this one, but it's not that one, it's this one. Places, you're grand, so you should be able to carry a powder cake. You need to buy a powder cake and kitchen repeats. Not right now, but yes, I can do it. Nice. Things are starting to change. Alright, what am I doing here? Oops. Oh, give it. I got one rupee. How much? Oh. Alright, 4, 3, 1, 2, 5. Damn, I'm good. Right. Oh, what am I doing? I need a bomb. Ah, I hate you, game. Get me a bomb! I guess I'll just roll through some stuff here. Or I guess I could also just go over here and get 40 right here. Another 20 in the other one, and then I got 60. There we go. Bullshit. Okay. Now what? Now I get the bomb. Damn it. I get the bomb, I go blow up that thing, I go into the city. Into the little town. I might be able to stop those guys from stealing the horse, the cows. I don't know what else I could possibly do with the powder keg. Wait, where am I going? Shit. Money anyways. I was gonna tell you one that was already lit. Oh, yeah. Oh yeah. Alright. Alright. I need me to do it. Nice. Hey, it worked. I'm somewhat surprised that it worked, mostly because everything I think that's going to work never does, so. Ah, yes, you do, but. Stop it. Thank you. Alright. And you know what to do. What's this? Look! Oh. Oh, what's this going on? Isn't that your horse? Why must you put me through this every time, game? It's like every time they act like it's the first time. It's like, but Link's already seen this horse like 18 times! Alright. Hey, who are you? I'm your money. I was given the same name as the wrench. What's your name? Link. Link, that's a nice name, but... How about Grasshopper? That's the name my money gives you. So you're wearing clothes, green clothes, do you patter about when you walk? So Grasshopper it is. Your money was practicing for tonight. Tonight, they are coming. Aha, and it is the first night. They come at night every year when the carnival approaches. That? They come riding in a bright shiny bowl, a whole lot of them come down, and they steal our cows. They come to the barn, and they probe the cows. My older sister won't believe me, but Romani must protect the cows. Hey, Grasshopper, I'm recruiting for an assistant right now. You're a boy, won't you try? Sure. That's the spirit, Grasshopper. Grasshopper! Okay then, I'm going straight into my strategy. They'll appear all over the ranch. They'll aim for that barn and approach it slowly. So hit them with arrows so they can't get in. You got that? And you mustn't leave the ranch. Grasshopper, let's practice right away. There are 10 ghost-shaped balloons in the ranch, so hurry up and burst them all. If you take over 2 minutes, you're out. Current record is 1 minute, I guess. Are you ready? Oh! Oh, on my... Oh, I see. Ah! Thank you. What's that? Oh, bullshit. Bullshit. So the, oh, I see it on the map now. At least I didn't lose. 108. That's great. You two are perfectly together. So this is my horse, bitch. I'll teach Romani's horse calling song to you, Grasshopper. Now you two keep getting along and go practice some more. The horse seems to like this song. Up left right, up left right. Boy, yeah, that's how she sounds when she's singing. She needs to go see a doctor. I have got my horse back. The song of two who are bound by trust. When your arrow hits these, they burst into nothing, but the real ones will keep popping up. If they get in the barn, we lose. They run away at first light of the sun, so I have to keep them bending them off until then. Do you get that? Yes. The operation starts tonight at 2. I'll be waiting in the barn. Don't be late. Take on the job of my time assistant. This was added to your notebook. Alright. Nighttime assistant. Sounds kind of weird. So the moon's gonna fall. Something that big is her kids are shit. My only regret is I don't get to see these guys in their primes as roosters. Give me one. Pick it up. Alright. 62, 69, 21. Alright, I don't know if I have to do all this in the same day or what. Ugh, this game is confusing me. Doggy racetrack. Well, I got time, I guess. What do you want? This is Mama Mooyan's doggy racetrack. Just like the sign says. Wanna try a dog race? I don't have the money. I'm broke as a joke. I could just advance time, I guess, like an hour. Or not an hour, a half a day. That might be worth it. Oops. Really? No money? Cheap bastards. Alright, well, let's try this again, I guess. That's awesome! Yeah, fuck you, Doug. Oh, man. Alright, let me try this again, I guess. Do a little bit more practice. There are 10 goo-shaped balloons. Hurry up and burst them all. You take over 2 minutes, you're out. Current record is 1 minute. Alright. What? Bullshit! Amazing, it's a new record. What? I get nothing? I hate you. Alright, what about you? Where's the sister at? Are you here this time? Mama's house. Just imagine them coming to the room and it's like a big old arrow sticking out of their mirror. What? Alright. I don't know why, but this particular music right now reminds me of that one that you were playing on Stream Turtle. What's it called? Part-time UFO. part-time UFO? Less so now, but right at the beginning when I was first starting, the sound first came up, I was like, oh, that sounds kind of like that. Oh yeah, that was about go. I have money now. Money. What if I can scare the dogs by going in this thing and like scare the dog faster? Huh? What do you want? I'm not sure. Go and fetch the dog you think will run the fastest and bring it here. Which one runs the fastest away from me? Oh shit! Nice. Alright. I'm a golden one over here. You're mine. I gave this game a struggle. Just like, okay. First place, you get triple your bet. Second place gets double. Third to fifth, you break even and get back what you bet. If your luck is any worse than that, you lose everything. How much will I bet? Oh, I can only do it in icing. There we go. Don't let me down, you little bastard. Shit, he is! Nice! Woo! You got it! Well, that was cool. Thank you for walking Comic Spot. You took first place! In triple, so that's 90. Hell no. That's what I'm talking about. Alright, I was hoping for something cool like a heart, but oh well. In the meantime, I suppose I will just do what I just want to do that. Song of Time, River AA down down. Oops. Alright, right. A down down. Proceed to the ninth of the first day, yes. That is what I wanted, right? $60 a week. And now I just have to wait until 2. What is this? It's, inverted song of time. Yes. Oh yeah, the time goes real fast, isn't it? Song of Soaring, go to Clock Town. I wonder if I should turn off the... I should probably make it slow again, the time, huh? We're gonna be doing all this at once. Slow time is 50% of normal time. Oh, it's 30% here. Nice. Alright, so it's slower now than it is in the 3DS version. That would really suck. That's fun on the 3DS version. Fuck you, Doug. Alright, I can get 100 rupees here too, which is nice. Yeah, that's the way to do it. Alright. This here. Bob the Kid. I thought I was far enough away, but apparently I wasn't. Getting some money. Money! That's what I'm talking about. I wonder if I can shoot these fish here. Apparently not. What is this? Suspicious. Killed everything. Give me something special. Well, I'm not thinking I'll need to get some water. Yes. Look at that. Swim on this asshole. Drop the gear. Let me go. It's a lot faster, isn't it, than having to walk them back through town. And now I go to the other one. Oh my god, hurry up! I hate you, game. Oops. Alright, into the southern swamp. And how much time do I have now? Okay. 8 o'clock, that's plenty of time. Oh. Also, I need the swamp water. Nope. There we go. Spring water. Spring. Spring trademark. It's chock full of spring. Yes. So is the bed, but I don't want to drink it. Alright. Hurry up! The song of sorry. Back to the bottom. I want to get 2 beans just in case. And then I'll go to the dog place. Throw that thing. I'm gonna do the meat. I'm gonna replace it with plant meats. Yes, I'll take one. And I'll take two. And then I'll give all my money to the guy. Alright, deposit. Alright, so... boom. I saved 1,000, yes! Yeah, here's your special gift, take it. Oh, I hate you. That's what they call interest. Fuck you. I wanted a wallet. Oh, what am I doing? Ah, man. Alright, where am I going? I'm going to the milk road. Alright, wait. Yes. Is it this one? It is this one. What are you doing here? You supposed to go home now? I just let's hope the traffic gets fine. He's like, hey, I get paid either way. Oh. Nope. You paid for 3 days' work, you can stay there for 3 days. Oh, really? Hate you, game. Hey. We're heading to the ocean. next is what Navi said. Bullshit. Okay. Can you just break this like this? Nice, you can. Oops. That would've been nice to get that, huh? That ain't gonna happen. Yep. Not even close. Splash. Can it be this one? Doesn't look like it. Alright, well I don't know what the hell this thing is then. Not yet. Oh, dirt. It's what's it you call this song? Up, left, right, up, left, right. Great bay ghost. Don't forget that in a couple of hours I'm going to do this. Oops. How do I get off this? There we go. Beware of lemurs, dangerous deep sea life forms. Oh shit. I got a call. I'll be back in a second. All right, sorry about that. I am back. All right, what am I doing? Say again, Dordle. Fisherman's hut, rare fish inside. Oceanside spider house. Spider house. Speaking of which, there is that other spider house that I needed to get. I completely forgot about. Oh, did I fuck that up? I may have. Never mind. It's 10 o'clock still. Thank you, Zant. What's this? Oh. This will do anything. Yeah, that makes sense. Alright, nothing I can do right now. What the hell is that then? Looks like I need some kind of water arrow or something. Get out of here. Alright, well. Not shall we turn? Hey, what do you think that is? Out there in the bay, beneath where the gulls are flying, can you see it? It's a dead body! Somebody! Please! Get me! Too sure! Oh, I can push him? This looks very lewd. This is something kind of stuff you'd see on Pornhub. How the hell does a fish thing drown in the ocean? Pass out already. Thank you. Have a problem. I am Mikau of the Zora people. Guitarist to the Zora band. I think this is it for me. My final message. Will you listen to me? Yes. On the verge of death, let me play you this song. 1, 2, 3. Oh, babe, baby, listen to me. The carnival is beginning soon. The ones there say, waiting to see. But that girl, her vocalist, she ate some strange eggs and she's lost her voice. You can't hear what she says. Oh, great pain that something is happening. Is it now? Oh, baby, listen to me. I don't want to beg. Gerudo Pirates, they stole that girl's eggs. Let's stop Gerudo Pirates, and pow and bam, I got knocked down, and here I am. If I die like this, even if I die, it will be in peace, that's for sure. Somebody please rescue her eggs before the pirates take their toll. Oh, somebody please heal my soul. And now he dies. My soul, heal it. Left, right, down, left, right. That was weird. Okay. This better not be wasting my time. If I miss my appointment because of this, I'm gonna be pissed. Yep. Whoever wrote this had to have been smoking some really good shit. Oh shit, now he's dead. He looks all pissed off. With the Zora mask. It contains the spirit of a legendary guitarist. Wear the mask was seen to inhabit the body of a Zora. Ooh. Nice. Carve my farewell song on my grave. I'm depending on you to help that singer girl. He rocks out as he's crossing over. Alright, come on, hurry up. Oof. Oh boy, it did take all that time too. Let's see. A good thing I wasn't any closer. Shit. I was hoping to find the thing so I could teleport back there. But I really don't know how much time I have, and I didn't want to fuck that up, so... Here I go. That was definitely one of the weirdest things I've ever witnessed in the game. Pretty out there. Match opens at 6. Pretty wasn't it weird, yeah. It definitely was that. It's weird. It's like, oh, yeah. I'll let this guy die. I'm gonna wear his face. Pretty sure that was one of the plots in the Saw movies. Alright, it's 1 o'clock now. And it's almost 2, isn't it? It's coming up on 2 now. Do I need to have... Oh, these things annoy me. Do I need to have my horse here? I should just in case. Up left right. I keep getting that wrong. It's like I do the right things, but it's not giving me the right inputs or something. Alright. Oh, was he here the whole time? I didn't see him. I thought he was back at the other place. How to befriend a horse. Stand next to your horse and mount it. Sounds like a good way to get arrested. Alright, well, I'm definitely unclear on how this stupid clock works, so I don't know what the hell's going on. Yeah, I know it's 1 o'clock, but I thought it turned 2 when it was in the... When it was, when that thing was to the left, but I guess it's straight up. Yeah, there it is. There she is. Guess I should probably have a regular arrows. It actually looks all crappy. Oh, there we go. So it's time you take care of things outside, Grasshopper. You have a map, watch your map there. Okay, whatever happens, do not let them get into the barn. They'll come from behind the barn too, so watch out. We have arrows, we have caches, crates of them near the house, so stock up when you need. Okay. Do I need to be on my horse for this though? That's the question. Oh, there we go. Alright. Whoa. That's a lot of them. Oh shit. It's going right here, yeah? Should the time have been going faster? Or does it matter? Oh, God, come on, turn, you piece of shit. Looks like they're getting faster. Alright. I get the feeling that they're gonna try something different here in a minute. But it has any alien amongst fishing. Shot in the back. Suck it. Wait, what the hell? Seriously? Go? I'm talking about. Woo. We did it. We won. Thank you. Thanks to you. The cows are giving thanks too. Here's your money's thanks. When you drink it, put your hand on your hip and take a big gulp like you do here at the ranch. Oh, nice. 5 hearts per gulp. The bottle contains 2 gulps. When it's empty, recycle the bottle. Hells yes. Well, it's time for my sister to get up, so I have to go back to bed. See you later, little hero. You helped the ranch crew and saved the cows. This was added to your notebook. Alright. Does that mean I don't have to help her again, like when I reset? Let's see. That one. There we go. Save cows from them. Protect the cows and Romani to learn. Alright, but she... milk is her specialty. Lewd. Alright, I have 1 more hour to go. And then I can get in here, because I think it opens at 6. Well, that was cool. At least now I got 2 bottles. Dun, dun, dun. 6 a.m. to 8 p.m. Kinda wasted a whole day, but other than that, not bad. 6 a.m. to 8 p.m. Yep, yep. I do still have my water, right? Yes, I do. There you go. Yeah, I thought this was gonna be the next day, the new hour, but instead it's directly up. I guess I understand it, I just don't like it. Aliens! Aliens, man. Ancient aliens! Or was it, Oh man, I can't remember what the phrase was now. Ancient astronaut theorists suggest. Like, oh jeez. Alright, faster so I can see my stuff again. And there we go. Dawn of the second day. Dun, dun, dun. You missed the ancient alien memes. Alright. So now... put that here. Put that here. I still say they could have done something better for the water than just, like, have to shake it out. Like, who the hell shakes out water? Give me a heart! Said I got lame. Is that it, or is there gonna be more to it? I could, but it's not that big of a deal, is it? Alright. Oh. There we go. I can't see! There we go. I do like, I like that quest. That little quest line was pretty cool. Hey, sir, what brings you here? We're the Corbin Brothers. This is a horse training center. Without a horse, you... Alright, if you don't have a horse, we're gonna take a look around. This is just between you and me, but if you need a horse, there are a bunch... next door at Romani Ranch. Some young girl's running it? I bet you would notice if you stole yourself one. What an asshole! Won't you buy some fresh milk? This is just between you and me. That milk that fixed down yonder at Romani Ranch is wandered out of it. It's not worth drinking. You don't do that kind of thing here, or is the real deal? It's always fresh and full of vitamins. Also, it's cheap. Is that the right one? It was. Yes. That didn't quite work, did it? Can't talk to you now? I can attack him, I can't talk to him anymore. That's weird. That is really weird. I thought he was lying at me. That's the same thing as lying 2%. Yes. I agree. And I like it because I hate whole milk. I hate 2% milk. I can tolerate 1%. I like about 3. Otherwise, it's just... just disgusting. Alright. Why doesn't it let me do that? Whatever. Probably a taste. With the texture, I guess. Very creepy. Oh, nice. Oh, nice. Dun dun. Got more money. I wonder. Why does Link always look like he's in, like, incredible pain when he does that? He does his transformations. But yeah, I don't think I'm doing that. Oops, no, goddammit. Stop it. Alright, there was one other thing that I was going to do. Where was it? Oh, yeah. So I guess I inherited the guy's axe too, huh? I really fucked up, didn't I? Shit. Oh, man. You wear the faces of dead people, yes. I wonder if I can... Do I? I have the mask, so... Do I actually have to beat the boss or any of the stuff again, or do I just have to get into the temple? But if it's just that, that'll be much easier. I would be okay with that. Oh yeah. Crap, I forgot what it was. It is... God damn it. Song of Soaring, Song of Healing, there it is. A, right, left, A, right, left, right, A. A, right, left, A, right, left, right, A. Watch, I actually have to play it as a Goron to make it work. Yep, looks like it. Ruff-da-da-da-da-da. Let me just rip this guy's face back off. Alright. Wait. I think I fucked up when I was doing it the first time. Dun dun dun. Fall off and die. I wonder if the people who did that were embarrassed, with the way it happened. Because that would be, you'd be like, oh, this is terrible, but you're not even touching the ground. Alright. Yep. Ah, I hate you, game. Mm-hmm. least let me climb up here. You will not. Oh, yes, you will. Nice. Yeah. Hey, Combat King, how's it going? TKK. Huh? Yeah. It's like, I'm like, oh yeah. This reminds me of all those times when I was a kid. Like, that's what I'm talking about. Oh, but do I have to beat him again? Please tell me I don't have to beat him again. Oh man, I do have to beat him again. Alright. Get this. That and this. This took a long time to do last time. I hope it doesn't take that long this time. Case I do, because, well, I actually don't even know if I did. If maybe just putting the guy to sleep did it, but I don't know. But I needed the place to the regular place to not be frozen. I don't know if the you bastard. I actually don't know if I actually needed to kill this guy or not to do it. But since I'm here, I might as well. Oh no, you bastard. Alright, come on. Where are your spikes? Thank you. Kept at him. No! Shit! I don't remember ever knocking him down the last time. I'm just getting better at this. Shit! Double shit! Oh, you suck. Oh. Let's try this again. Come on. Oh, oh. God damn it. Come on. Oh, shit. Yep. That one either. In the air and everything. Oh, Oh, god damn it. You game. This should toss me back outside, and then everything's melted. Again, I don't know if I actually needed it yet, or just put the Goron to sleep. Because I know he was making everything colder. Well, no, I don't know if he was making things colder. Or if it was something inside the temple. But this was what I needed. Not exactly needed, but you know. Oh, you mean when you were shooting lightning at me like that? Cause, no, I know he did. Oh, my button. Oh, shit. What the fuck? Get your ass down! Thank you. I got a thing! Nice. Very nice. Fish is like, I'm done. Like, nope. I'm not dealing with that. Yeah. What? No. What the hell? Give me that. Money! More money I don't need! There might be a bunch of stuff over there in the other one, too. Oh, but I gotta beat him again, too? Damn. really want to do that right now. I think I'll just go to the... Oh, crap. I don't have a good spot, do I? Just gonna have to go to Castle Town, or... Club Town. I like the music when that happens. It feels so sinister. Like, oh my god, where did he go? Okay. I'm not initiating it, so... Just quit freaking out. My horse. I need my horse. So what is Link without his horse? What? I hate your game. This is where I was heading originally. Now rehearsing in Zora Hall. Zora Ben with that deep sea sound. The Indigo Goose. The Indigo Goose. The Indigo Goose. It's hard to make it sound right. Suck it. Oh, well, that was weird. You're an unusual sexy in this neck of the water. You came to see the Zora Band, the Indigo Girls, didn't you? Remember, the Indigo Girls are in Zora Hall of Band. The entrance is underwater, so if you weren't a good diver, you probably won't make it. Can you break all those doors behind me in one try? Among us, Zora, there are some who can. If you do it, I'll give you something good. Oops. Oh. No, I don't think I can. Oops. Nope. Those jars aren't free, you know? Asshole. Fucking thief. Wait, what the hell? That's kinda cool. Yeah! It's also very creepy. Like, so those things aren't, like, attached to him. Let me just rip my arm off and throw it at you. I don't think I can do that. Count. We're able to get an empty bottle from the beavers on top of the waterfall. So it's pretty, those guys are pretty quick, so it's pretty tough. Well, now I know where to get another jar. Hells yeah. Away from me. Alright. I gotta bomb you. Good for me. Alright, so let's stop getting all the stuff. What if I can use my pin boomerangs to get stuff like the, Oh, I get it in front of now. Yeah, that makes sense, huh? I wasn't sure if that was gonna work. Oh, screw you. God damn it. Oh, that's bullshit. Complete bullshit game. Is trying to tell you something. You can see it in her expression. Oh. Great Bay Temple ahead. Swimming prohibited due to murky water. You can't tell me what to do. Zora Hollow. Seen you in a while. Where have you been? Well, that's right. Evan, your band leader is looking for you. Oh, here I go. Mikael, where have you been? I was worried. Concert in town is coming up, but it seems like all the band members are in a funk. I bet you don't know that, huh? Especially Lulu. I haven't heard her voice in a long time. She's usually in good spirits, too. I wonder if this is related to the weird, or the ocean turning all weird. Actually, I know a little bit of Lulu's secret. Do you want to hear it? Yes. There's a rumor that the ocean is getting weird because there's trouble offshore at Great Bay Temple. And they say when that happens, something bad will befall the Zora descendant who's been protecting the temple. Do you catch my drift? And lately Lulu's been looking kind of weird. Maybe Lulu's the... da, da, da. Stay tuned next week. So, do you need to see Jeps? You're gonna have another jam session with him, aren't you? I can't wait. I can't even talk to him. He's jamming out too hard. Oh, I think music is playing. Wait, did you stop playing or is it here you go? We got a fish on his desk. An anglerfish. I like it. Alright. Mikael, you're just in time. I want to check the levels in your guitar. Can you play me a note? That's a little too quiet. I guess I'll turn it up a bit. Thanks, Mikael. Okay. What do you want, Mikael? Are you checking the stage? I don't know why, but there's something wrong with the lighting. Can you play me a quick note? A little too quiet. Still. Alright. Shut up, I'm busy right now. Oh, Mikael, you caught me. Yeah. Lulu's been looking kind of weird lately. I was worried. It's not like I was spying on her or anything. I thought some kind of weirdo or some sort of slimy fish or anything. Yeah. I just remember that somewhere to be. What time is it? Yeah, I have to be there. Like, no! See ya! Alright, where are you going, though? That's the question. Boy, he's hauling ass. Not the door. Alright. Thanks for stopping by and doing some folks on Zorus. I'm a potential customer. Is this your room? I'm awfully sensitive to the sea breeze. I'm sorry, but I like you to rent this room too. But why is it a messy room? Did something happen in here? Well, I really can't do anything about it. I'll sell you a green potion for 40 rupees. Alright, let's take this off. Focus on Zoras. Sorry, but if you're not a Zora, I can't do business with you. It's a regulation of the business. Nothing I can do. Well... play the song of Soaring and go to the mountain village. Yeah, all kinds of different Zoras. Got the tech ones. And the creeper one. Alright. Let's see what's here. Bullshit! I hate you, game. They put them there specifically so you can't just roll through. Alright, what am I doing here? Oh yeah. Cool. Nope, no. It's special treat just for you. I'll give you my biggest bomb bag for the price. Oh, yeah. But I can't do that yet. Oh, yeah. So, first, I'll cut it. First, I need to put you in there. Next, I need to put this here. That. Who's messaging me? I hate you people. There we go. You're gone. Alright. Now, what do I do? Oh, yeah. Creeper still here? Hey! Get out of here! He doesn't even say anything this time, he's just like, oh, I'm out of here! Alright. Grab bouncing around here. Next time, I'll give you some folks on Zoras. Sorry, but if you're another Zora, I can't do this with you. Nothing I can do. Huh? Well, how about now? Bastard. Wonder if I can.
Have you ever tried simply turning off the TV, sitting down with your children, and hitting them?
Thank you for the curse, Xanth. Oh yeah. Sell you a green potion for 40 rupees. You don't want me to look me up. Take this, you bastard. Alright, let's see. There is a hole in the roof.
No dog food for Bittor tonight.
You just want to hear Bender, not actually cursing. Must balance. Thank you. What have you been doing this time? This whole time? I've been the band leader, I've been waiting for you for a while now. Hurry, clean. Fine. Alright. How was it? Did you get the eggs back? No, I did not. Oh, you couldn't do it after all. Have you been to see Lulu out in the back by the ocean? Ever since the pirate stole her eggs, she's just been standing out there gazing at the sea and sighing. Yeah, we need those eggs safe so Lulu can get her voice back. You've grown accustomed to life in a peaceful sea. The only one among the Zora tribe who's still able to go to blows with those wild pirates is you, with the blood of Zoran heroes flowing within you. I'm still keeping Lulu's problem a secret from the other band members. They've all been looking forward to our Carnival of Time concert. And I can't tell them it's canceled because Lulu can't sing, can I? Alright. For the concert. I'm looking forward to your rehearsal. Oi, Mikhail, what's up with the rehearsal? I'm cool, the rehearsal is about to begin, but the band members are still shut away in their rooms. And we're just hanging out by that lone island out back. What's going on? Is there like another way in here? This is the way I came in, huh? This is... oh, no. Oh, this is the way you're supposed to come in. Oh, these things were aquatic. Who knew? Alright. Anyways, there is... oh, goddammit. Oh, you piece of shit! Swimming mechanic is terrible in this game. Oh, and these fucking fish are pissing me off. Alright. Money that I don't need. Watching you right off the edge. I see how it is, game. All headwaters, beavers home. Beware of swift currents. That's what I'm talking about. Alright, well, let's see. Night to the second day. So somehow I need to get up to the top of that, this area. Get that jar somehow. Money that I can't use, can't grab. Alright. Boy, I did that and pissed them all off, huh? They're all coming after me now. No! Or maybe it's because it's nighttime? Never really thought about that. Alright. So I'll go this way. Just some use, I see. I wonder, I could probably use that boomerangs to activate that Trent Skulltula thing, huh? Nice. Dun dun dun! What? Bullshit! All shenanigans! Alright, there we go. Question mark. Marine Research Lab, researching water quality and marine life forms in Great Bay. Wrong button. I mean, I used the right button, I just forgot that this was set to it. Oh, and I can't use it anyway, screw you, dude. This crazy old bastard again. Really? What are those Zoras doing? What is it, boy? Did y'all come to watch the Zora eggs hatch? I'm excited about it too, but those important eggs haven't arrived yet. Takes about 1 to 3 days from the time Zora legs are aged for them to hatch, but if they aren't kept in this aquarium until then, they may die. The reason for this is that the recent abnormal weather has caused the ocean temperature to rise in this region. Zora eggs are very sensitive to changes in the temperature. The only way the eggs can hatch is if they're placed in this aquarium water, which I set aside for them long ago. The Zoras are well aware of this, but they're still late. I wonder if something has happened at Zora Hall. Oh. Derp. Alright. Oh, you finally came. I've been waiting for you. What about the eggs? I heard there's a total of 7. Hurry, put them in that aquarium. Okay. Well, at least now I know how many there are. Dun, dun, dun. Can't do that, I see. Can I go around this way? Pirates, go ahead. Tourists are not welcome. Ah, I love it. It's like, yes, there are pirates here. No, you can't come in. Oh, God. Okay. It's really cool looking though, the way he steps in and out of the water. Very cool. Because of course it did. What are you doing? Your shield just gets lower. Give me my shield back. Alright. Can I just climb up that thing? I am unsure. Apparently not. Hey, hang on, doesn't this look a little strange? Oh. You get down to the bottom, you bastard. Thanks. Yes, but how do I open it? That's the question. Yeet. Is there anything I can use underwater? Doesn't look like it. Can't even use that underwater. Oops. Oops. There we go. What is this? What the hell? What is that? I don't know. It's a giant gate, is that what it is? Ah, I see. What the hell is that? Alright, let's get rid of that. Watch out. Run button. There we go. God damn it. My lap is worked. It's funny how I did all this stuff, but I didn't actually officially advance the game at all. Just a bunch of cool extras. Yeah, I guess I did just a little bit. Suck it. I hope this hurt twice as bad. Yeah, shut it. Great Bay. Now what is he doing this time? Stone Tower. Get out of here. Oh man, I hate this guy. The more I'm here, the more I hate him. Close though. Let's see. Right. That maybe? Just don't know if that works. Oh. Really? That doesn't work either, huh? Is that just the, it does look kind of like the, what do you call it? The hookshot things. But they're different colors, so I thought they were something else. Let's just get the hell out of here then. Ha! That's what I thought. Alright, I don't want to hear too much about that. So somehow I need to go over there, I'm guessing. Because that's what it was saying. What are those pillars out there? Just pillars. Wait, what was that? Ah! Oh, pinnacle rock. Unexpected. Oh! Oh, and I can't do it. Is it because the sea is not clear enough? Is that what it is? Yeah. That's the one I saw. Okay, well, haven't you seen any gold-colored fish around here? Gold-colored fish know this area very well. I was thinking of getting one to guide me to Pinnacle Rock. If the water wasn't so murky, I wouldn't have to rely on the guidance from gold-colored fish. Uh-huh. Is that what I have to do then? Find the gold-colored fish? Or is that even something different? Oh, nice. I was hoping that would work, but I didn't think it would. Dun, dun, dun. All right. Dun, 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 dun. Pirate's Fortress. Funny. Alright. Oh my god, what are you doing in a place like this? Crews love this shtick. Yeah. This is the ominous pirate's fortress. I don't think you should get too close. But I'm okay. Well, actually, the pirates in this forest are all women, and better yet, I hear they're all gorgeous. So I thought maybe I should check them out. Well, don't look at me like that. Oh, that's funny. Oh. Let's see. Well, I'm actually not feeling too good right now, so I think I'm gonna call it a night for now. Let me, I think I go over here. And, can save. Come on. There we go. Yes, yes, yes. Yes. Good, good. All right. Sorry that I had to go real quick, everybody. But, that's how it goes sometimes. All right, can I... Oh, looks like I can raid Christine. Oops. What the hell? Oh, mute. There we go. There we go. Ooh. Let's raid, Christine. Ex-Christine. Christine. Yeah, and thank you all for showing up, and, hope you all have a great night, and, hope to see you all tomorrow. Have a good night, everybody. Pikmin raid on Christine.
God bird, that doesn't bode well. Still a pretty good one. One, and two, and three.
Bingo.
Precious girl, thanks so much for the raid, holy cow! Welcome, Precious, everybody from Precious Stream. I am Christine. I play games fast. We are grinding Ninja Gaiden. Precious, thanks so much for the 9 months.